In this video, we will show you how to connect your Shopify store with the UPS shipping dashboard in a few simple steps. First, when logged into your UPS shipping dashboard account, navigate to the store's section. You will see the Shopify app tile. Click the Connect button and you will be directed to the UPS shipping dashboard app listing on the Shopify app store. Click on the Add App button. You will have to log into your store admin if you're not already logged in. On the next screen, you will see the required permissions the UPS shipping dashboard needs access to generate the shipping labels. Click the Install App button. Your Shopify store is now connected to the UPS shipping dashboard. You are now ready to start receiving your store orders, create shipments, and generate shipping labels.